I love doing 47 knots in a destroyer.
Boyan.
Tashkent, Tier 7 Russian. The only good Russian destroyer so far. I have one. Got it yesterday. Yeah, you can say that again. Although at nights it's not as hard because you mostly get dumped in matches with bots, and they're quite easy once you get the
Nice. Die.
Smoke screen set. All stations reporting the position of a strategic target.
Doesn't pull up then, I'm not.
Engine booster deactivated.
Again.
Yeah.
All intense.
Should do when the battleships get launched.
Concentrate fire on the designated target. Affirmative. All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
It is concerning you. Very good. There you are.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Oh, fuck.
Benham Prince Manager.
Engine boost activated.
Oh,
Problem solved, sir.
I'm still grinding on them. I'm doing French destroyers, Russian fucking destroyers, Russian cruisers, the French cruisers, because we're all up to five, and Italian cruisers at the moment.
Problem solved, sir.
It's a masochistic.
I'm doing Minsk. That's a fucking nightmare.
That is a nightmare. Oh, so rewarding once you get that Tashkent.
Yeah. Like the gear, the tier 6 is dismal.
Cut us off. Shore's a 6, yeah. Good cruiser as well.
In fact, tier 7 is mostly destroyers and battleships. And one or two cruisers. Can only be citadeled when it's turning, huh? Yeah. And the best way to hit it is when it's turning, not when it's broadside, yeah.